comes in, I... I didn't intend for this to happen.
What do you mean? My leaving has nothing to do with you.
Right. Right. I want you to stay. I don't want you to leave. Is there anything I can do that would make you stay?
No, come on. You've already done a lot. But there's something that you can do for me while I'm gone.
Whatever.
You look out for Lucy, for me. And I just told her that she could count on you, and that would really mean a lot to me if you could be there for her.
I'd do anything for you, Rosanna. You know that. You don't even need to ask.
Thank you. I'm really glad I met you.
Oh. Yeah, I'm really glad I met you too. Probably one of the hardest things that Rosanna's ever had to do.
She had to say goodbye to everything she loves. It's not fair.
Well, she only stayed as long as she did because she wanted to look after you. She wanted to make sure that you were all right.
And I told her everything. She'd always be the one to tell my father when he was being impossible. We'll do that. Who's gonna take care of him now?
Lucy, there's something I need to tell you.
What? What now?
Rosanna would have told you herself, but she didn't want to make you any more upset than you already were. But your father... he spent last night in Memorial Hospital.
Why? What happened?
I don't know. But the doctors looked at him, and they said that he's going to be fine. He just had some kind of a panic attack.
Are you sure he's going to be all right?
Yeah. Come on, you know your father. He always seems to land on his feet.
Hospital last night. He probably thinks I abandoned him.
See, come on. You had your own set of problems to deal with.
Thank goodness you were there. Why were you there?
How much of last night do you really remember?
Not much. Kind of a blur. I remember getting up to dance with Clark and suddenly feeling out of control. Busy, confused.
Did you ever feel like that before?
I hope I never feel like that again. I remember it was taking so long to get out to his car. And we did. I don't really remember the details, just flashes. Clark touching me and trying to kiss me. He got yanked out of the car. And you were there.
You're safe.
Rosanna, you in there? Rosanna, open up. Need to speak to you.
Hi. Yell at him, Daddy.
What about it?
Well, isn't lying. He didn't do anything wrong, so just leave him out of it, okay?
What are you doing here?
Doesn't matter. Rosanna's gone.
Was Rosanna here with you?
She just left. The airport.
Okay, well, then let's go. Let's go.
Why don't you give her some space, huh? She doesn't want to see you, Kurt.
Don't try me. Lucy?
No. Huh? You go find Rosanna. I'll be fine here. Maybe there's still a chance. I am...
But what happened to you last night?
Is he'd only do something completely humiliating?
Lucy, I think you should go down to the police station and fill out a report. If you don't want to go by yourself, I can go with you. I can corroborate your story. That might make it a little easier. Well, think about it. I mean, you don't want anybody else to get hurt.
What are you doing here?
Lucy, I've been sick, worried about you. I've left messages everywhere. Why didn't you call me back?
You shouldn't have come here, Aaron.
Lucy left last night with Clark, right? How does she wind up here?
Why don't you ask her yourself, Aaron? If she wants to talk to you, she'll tell you everything.
Lucy? What happened? Something happened between you and Clark? Did he do something?
What happened? Did he hurt you? Business, Aaron. Stay out of it.
I can't stay out of it. Last night you almost passed out in the club. Please tell me what happened. What did he do? Did he drug you? Did he put something in your drink?
I don't want to talk about it.
Did he force himself on you?
I said I don't want to talk about it. Will you please just get out of here and leave me alone?
All right, fine. I'll get out of here. But you know what? I'm going to go find out from Clark if I got to beat it out of him.
No, stop, Aaron. Stay out of it.
Hell, I will.
I need it. I don't want you fighting my battles for me. I don't want you to. You're not my hero. You're not anything to me anymore.
Lucy, but whatever Clark did, he hurt you, and he's going to pay for it.
Is he? Other people have hurt me a lot worse.
You're talking about me?
At least Clark didn't say he loved me first.
That's not fair, Lucy.
Not fair. Yeah, I've said that myself. It's not fair you slept with Allison. It's not fair that you married her. Maybe now you know how it feels.
What do you want from me?
I want you to stop pretending that I'm your responsibility. Just because Allison doesn't need you anymore doesn't mean I do.
Happy you're all right.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
No, please. Don't worry about me. You okay?
Fine.
Lucy, I agree with Aaron about something. This guy Clark needs to be stopped. I drugged you, Lucy. And I think we both know what would have happened if I hadn't showed up when I showed up. You need to go to the police. You need to fill out a report.
I told you, I don't want to make a big thing out of this.
I know, you just want the whole thing to go away. But if you don't stop him now, he's just going to hurt someone else. We'll go see your Aunt Margot. I'm sure she can protect you.
Margot's... she's busy with Katie and my dad. I'll need to give her one more thing to worry about.
All right, then. I do have one other suggestion. Thanks for letting us come over, Jen.
Sure. What's up?
I went on a date last night with this guy I go to school with. I can't believe I actually thought he was a nice guy. He
put a drug in her drink and tried to rape her.